I'm Dr. Lisa Orland, and I'd like to talk to you today about getting tested for sexually transmitted diseases. If you're concerned about one STD, you should be concerned about all of them.
But don't let that distract from all these violent STDs. AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis.
And they were roommates.
Also, many STDs can be silent, so you can be infected without having any symptoms, and the only way to know is if you're screened.
Yas, queen.
Yas.